Firefighters are investigating a house fire in St. Pete. Last night, they responded to the corner of Coffee Pot Boulevard and Beach Drive Northeast. Then hours later, our crews drove by and noticed that fire had rekindled near the attic. Investigators are still trying to figure out what sparked the fire. Deputies and